Today I'm going to be taking you through the steps of how to make this adorable cute little pin cushion. I call it Shaina The Sheep. I have a written pattern for this as well in my Ravelry store. You'll be able to find a link down below in the description box. So let's get started with this project.